gotta say, I think that was the greatest performance on ice I've ever seen by the Auburn Tigers. So, you know, I'm not surprised. We're winners, so.
You know, it was good to get out there from my hometown team, Detroit. Game put on for the boys. War Eagle.
I had a rough couple shots. I really took the skills that I learned on the ice back home in Alabama, all the ice that we have, and I feel like we did a great job out there today. War Eagle.
This video was brought to you by the Alabama Department of Labor. Visit your local career center today to learn about our on-the-job training program for employees and employers.